is a big birthday for Patrick Courtney, so thank you for helping me co-host.
Anything for you, Evelyn. You look to die for.
Thank you, Courtney. I want blackened chard, mahi-mahi. It works so well with Isaac Mizrahi. I'll have soda and creme de menta. Tastes so good with Oscar de la Renta. The ginger.
I think I'll go to Ferragamo.
I don't know if I'm such a fan of your purple suede Charles Jourdan. But let's be clear, there's nothing ironic about our love of
Manolo Blahnik.
No, there's nothing remotely ironic about our love of
Manolo Blahnik.
Hello?
Hi. Evelyn, I have Patrick for you.
Patrick, are you getting excited, birthday boy? Now listen, your brother and mother are already here. She won't take off her sunglasses. She refuses to say anything. I'm worried she hates me, Patrick.
No, she doesn't. She's just heavily medicated. Listen, can we add Paul Owen to the mix?
What? Add who?
Paul Owen. Read my lips. It's for work.
No, you are not screwing up my dinner party with your latest neurotic obsession.
He's coming, Evelyn. I invited him. It's my birthday dinner.
I will not have an odd number at my table, Patrick. This isn't Brooklyn.
Well, invite someone else. Can't Courtney bring Louis?
Louis is flying back from Phoenix tonight.
Louis is unavailable.
Fuck's sake, Evelyn. It doesn't matter. I'll bring Jean. Jean, are you still on the line?
I am.
So, do you have plans tonight?
No, nothing I can change, but Patrick, look, I...
Perfect. Then you'll come to Evelyn.
What do I wear?
What you have on is acceptable.
What am I supposed to do?
Simple recon, Jean. Find out how a douchebag like Paul Owen managed to score the Fisher account.
Chanel, Gautier, or Giorgio Armani, Moschino, Alaya, or Norma Cavalli.